Timaya and Peter of B-Square are not only household names in Nigeria and Africa at large, but when you look at these guys, they're men with style and class. Welcome to Africa Social TV, where we give the updates on the go and entirely entertainment. My name is Dennis the Business. We are talking Battle of Mansions. Where do these guys put their money? Straight up, we start with Timaya. I would like my producer to give me those pictures. The fans need to know where the money really, really goes. Now, back in Nigeria, there are a number of celebrities who are probably taking a cue from their counterparts in the diaspora by building super magnificent mansions. Now, celebs like Peter Okoye and obviously Timaya, calling the reggae crooner, Dancehall King, are typical examples right away of the celebrities who have homes that you could call palatial and not just keeping away from the eyes of the public, but they show you what they got. Right there, that is the interior of Timaya's house before we look at the exterior right there. Now, apart from living in a sprawling mansion, this guy has some of the most expensive cars in the country, but this time we are talking houses. A few months ago, obviously, we saw Timaya living a very private life. He never used to share photos on social media, but hey, we got them. That is a close look in the interior of this star. We just couldn't wait for him to show us himself, but obviously we scoped these pictures off his social media handles. Yeah? Now, Timaya, obviously, you look at that exterior of the house, magnificent. That's where your money goes as the fan of Timaya. Straight up, we go to Peter Okoye, the other half of P-Square. Peter Okoye is this guy who is always very classy, and his lifestyle is full of, obviously, fame hit in his face so early. So it wasn't a surprise when Peter moved into a mansion after leaving the house, or call it the Squareville, that they once owned with his twin brother, Paul. Now, from his massive living room, as we can see, to his kitchen everywhere, which is all white and red, we got to see how stylish and classy Peter is. Look at those leather seats. Leather seats, white, black. Look at that interior. Yeah. We can't also forget that Peter has his studio inside, he has his cinema, and obviously doubles as a super celebrity life that he has to live. Now, you should remember, let's get back to the screen, my producer. You should remember that it is one thing to be famous, it's one thing to be a celebrity, it's one thing to be classy, it's one thing to be stylish, and it's another thing to invest your money wisely, because this is showbiz. When you don't make news, you don't make sense. Let me know in the commentary section which interior, which exterior, which star has a better house, which star has better style, which star has better class. In the commentary section below for Africa Social TV, click subscribe. I'm Dennis the Business.